In the heart of the wild, where mysteries unfurl, lies a place where nature, in all her glory, whirls. A jungle vast and ancient, where life's symphony plays, in the dappled sunlight's dance, in so many wondrous ways. The canopy above, a tapestry of green, where monkeys swing and parrots create a scene. Beneath, the undergrowth, a world of hidden creatures, invisible to human eyes, in this realm of nature's features. Majestic tigers prowl, their stripes a work of art, as elephants amble, leaving footprints from the start. Leopards, jaguars, and cheetahs, all in stealth they roam, in the labyrinth of life, this vibrant, thriving home. The river's gentle murmur, a lifeline through the land, with crocodiles and hippos, a habitat so grand. As the sun sets low, the jungle comes alive with sound, nocturnal creatures stirring, in the darkness they're unbound. But in this Eden wild, where harmony and strife entwine, we glimpse the fragile balance, a message so divine. The jungle's song of life, a treasure we must keep, for in its preservation, our own future will reap. So let us stand as stewards, protectors of this place, for the jungle's beauty and its creatures we must embrace. In every leaf, in every creature, in each tree and vine, lies the precious heart of nature, a jewel for all of time.